Hello everyone. Like, comment and subscribe. Push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. Spotify's playing up. Spotify's playing up, so I'm playing music. So I've got a Goodman's card type of Bluetooth speaker. I'm sort of Bluetoothed my I've Bluetoothed my phone to my speaker, playing music for it. Monaco. For some of you wondering what music I was playing just now, the Fast and Furious, there is the Fast and Furious soundtrack from the first ever movie. The soundtrack I'm playing now is the Goonies soundtrack. Welcome back to my career mode on Formula One. Thank you. Adverts! Fucking hate adverts. I don't know if it's just me. Comment down below if you hate advert. A sudden advert pops up on YouTube. When you're watching something you love, like a Titanic documentary, when an advert pops up and it gets to a good bit, you're like, ah, freaking damn it. It can get frustrating. Freaking... It's when it gets to a really good bit. It flipping does that. It's the Monaco Grand Prix. Now we've just done practice. Now we're going into the qualifying. Oh, the weather's fine. Short qualifying. Well, it's going to be the race after that. Oh, bring it on, huh? Oh, we can't change the tyre, isn't it? Come on! I'm going to be pole in this next race. Ooh, close. We're close on knocking something else. Now we're going to go straight to the race. Let's get it's the Monaco Grand Prix now. Here we go, going to be interesting. I hope you guys enjoy it. For some of you that are new, wondering what I'm listening to, what music I'm playing in the background, hang on. I don't think you can hear me quite well because of music. I'm playing the Goonies soundtrack. The anniversary edition. Another advert on the, what I'm listening to is about to pop up in case you're wondering. Fucking adverts. Monaco Grand Prix! I've a undefeated streak on this. I have an undefeated streak on this at the moment. I have an undefeated streak on this at the moment. Oh bloody hell, another bloody hell.
Just beauty. Beauty that stands for all people around the world. Beauty that considers nature as its future. Beauty as a powerful force that moves us. Beauty that strives to be as diverse as the people we serve. Beauty
doing
that
really good job so far.
Beauty that fights climate change. Beauty that gives people confidence in who they are and who they want to be. Create the beauty that moves the world. L'Oréal.
Whoa, that was a close call. Freaking out, lost control of the controller.
Make every day actually better for your team with laptops on Intel vPro. They go from laptop to tablet, so we can work however we work best. Also, the new chairs are great.
Leader and all. Jordan King won it eventually. I'm glad I'm not a racing Formula One driver. Not being rude. I'm not being horrible and all, but I don't trust myself. I'll end up freaking crashing. Literally, I'm not even kidding. I'll end up freaking crashing the car every corner and go around. Unless you're a professional, you know the track really well. With me, it's completely different. For Colin McRae of Formula One. If you want to know the reason why, go back, watch the video I did couple of weeks ago, the gameplay of Formula One on this game. You'll see exactly why I'm the Colin McRae of Formula One. But if you've already seen it, you would know why. Where did I end up? Oh, that's fucking lovely. Down at the bottom of the grid.